All right, so one of you either plotted or planned or actually run away. Bob's in Marlboro. Hi, Bob.
Morning, Dennis and Judy.
Hey, Bob.
Hey.
Your favorite caller.
Yeah.
And why am I not surprised that combative Bob would be combative with his parents and run away from home?
Well, you know, Judy, that's the funny thing, because I was actually sort of led astray. I had a friend who was very convincing on every level. And we both got mad. We're in fourth grade, and we said, he comes up with the idea, let's run away. We're going to teach these people. So we go to my house and take $6 in wrapped pennies.
Ooh.
from a collection jar. And, boy, that went over real well when I found out that was gone. And we get on a bus, and we head up to a park called Verona Park up in North Jersey. And he's making all these plans. There's the bush we're going to sleep in. There's the bathroom. And the mosquitoes are coming in. It's the middle of the summer. And I'm getting more and more petrified. So we saw a cop there, and I eventually threw us under the bus, started asking the cop if he knew where we could get a job. And you know
where
we can get
so
a job?
That's so cute.
It's adorable.
He's nudging me going, shut up, be quiet. So they finally figured out something's up. And then all the way home, my friend won't tell him where we live. He's lying. I think I live over there. I might be over there.
Oh.
And the cops are like, you got to be kidding. So I finally fessed up and said, oh, God, this is my address. Take me home. Went home, got my dressing down and whatnot. And the cop says to my mother, you know, you got to teach him not how to lie, to stop lying. I'm like, lie? I never lied. I never said a word.
Right. You just asked for a job. No, was
Bob,
it?
Job.
Was the other kid getting abused?
Can you picture Bob a little kid?
I can't. He was born 44 years old.
Yeah.
Bob, was the other kid getting abused at home or something?
Yeah, a little bit, not much. He didn't have a dad. He was, his older brother was pretty abusive. I remember that.
But,
yeah. You know, other than that, he was just a wild card. He still is.
Wow. You still keep in touch with him?
Nah, kind of lost touch. A little bit over the years, we touched base. You know, we went to from second grade all the way through high school together. A lot of fights, a lot of this, a lot of that. And, you know, he kind of went down the wrong path, I would say, in life.
Right. Well, Bob, listen, I wanted to, before you hang up, congratulations on your candidate being the next president of the United States. Hillary Clinton will be our next president.
Dennis, you do know why I'm so high on Hillary, right?
Not really.
Because she's so hot. Come on.
All right.
You did, Dennis.
I love
years
that
girl. Years ago, I know
I,
you don't
years
want
ago,
to
20,
admit it.
20 years ago, I used to think she was something attractive about her.
Yeah.
All right, Bob, thank you. Appreciate the call to New Jersey 101.5.
I hate to admit it, too, but.